Opening all this random shit. Sony PSN store. There we go. There. Oh, store.playstation.com. That's what it is. Okay. I guess when that sale ends. Oh, 2K deal.
Attention. This is not a distress signal. I repeat, this is not a distress signal. This is a message of hope that I am broadcasting around the world. If you can hear me, remember that all is not lost. The infection that changes people into zombies has overwhelmed our world.
Opening all this random shit. Sony PSN store. There we go. There, oh, store.playstation.com. That's what it is. Okay. I guess when that sale ends. Oh, 2K deal.
Attention, this is not a distress signal. I repeat, this is not a distress signal. This is a message of hope that I am broadcasting around the world. If you can hear me, remember that all is not lost. The infection that changes people into zombies has overwhelmed our world. But we can fight back.
Join. Well, I will have to see then, because... What is this? Okay. I don't know any of these Steam games. Like, I mean, I don't know any of these, like, indie games. Not Steam games. What is this? Why is this here? Oh, right. I gotta turn off this fucking music because I keep getting copyright sounds. Confirm. Okay. Yeah, I keep getting copyrighted, so it's gonna turn that off. Oh, right. I needed a fucking collection, right? Like wood and stuff and nails. I think I need to do missions to collect them. If I'm not mistaken. Dogs are trying to get to my room through the window. Motherfucking hit you, bro. Okay, so I'm thirsty. So, let me give you a bottle of water. Okay. I don't need a stick, I actually need big piles of wood. Oh shit. Oh, fucking. You do a lot of damage, man. Okay. Oh. I don't even have whatever I'm supposed to have open. There we go. What is that? I'll block the nails. Noise! Hey, no. Yeah, that's right. God. Okay, nothing over there. Not what I wanted. Needs nails. I'm sorry, all right, so I need nails, right? Box of nails. Okay. After that, so there's that and the other one. Oh, level 15. Box of nails. Huh, look confused, okay. Have that. Oh yeah, what I wanted to make was the Deathbringer. Okay. That's what I wanted to bring. That's what I wanted to bring to the table was the Deathbringer. Oh, hang on. Okay. Okay. So I'm missing the top left corner of the whole entire map. Okay. Nope, I guess we'll go over, over there. Wait, no. Only cap. Not that many. Oh no, I can't craft a lot. 23? Yeah, I can go on a mission now. So I do need. I have 14,000, that's why. Let's over here. Oh, it's you. Good to see you, my friend. Drop by to see how I'm doing. All right, so let's do spring cleaning. Michelle and me want to thank you again for what you did for us last time, my friend. But we need help again. I don't like asking you. You know that. Ah, yes. You're sure you don't mind? You're a good friend. Fantastic. I'll tell you a bit about the situation, but let's keep our voices down. I don't want Michelle to hear us. Right, I get the impression that Michelle has been sulking lately, and I think I know why. The two of us were planning on taking care of our farm, but as you may saw, it's not in great shape. I think if I clean it up a bit and get rid of all the vermin, she'll cheer up. Besides, the animals we had kind of scattered, and I like to get the herd back together. Anyway, as you can see, my friend, I'm not as young as I used to be, and this voodoo business is taking all my energy. Think you can do the farm for... Can you do the farm up for me? I'm afraid Michelle might not come back to the world of the living if her heart isn't in it. So what do you say? No, no, Michelle. I'm not talking about you behind your back. I'm just asking a friend to do us a little favor. Help Raymond look after his farm to make it look nicer. What? Don't laugh. There's people who love looking after virtual farms all day long. And they even tell their friends how they're getting on. Anyway, pick up the stuff that's scattered around. Kill the infected that's hanging around about and bring the animals back to the safe place. So I have to find 5 pieces of tires, 3 sheets of aluminum, 5 boxes of nails, and kill 25 infected farmers, and I will get 3 aluminum cans for that. That's my reward. 3 aluminum cans. Fantastic. I'm gonna pull up my map here right there. What the fuck? How'd they do 2 hits? Bro, just hit me twice. What was it? Just hit me twice. Okay, am I gonna respawn or what? Like, it's just... Oh, hang on. There we go. Ow, what the fuck is that? Ah! Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me right now? Is this pig really gonna fucking kill me? Jesus Christ. Why the fuck is that thing so fucking strong?
Okay. Oh, they're over there. Okay, so I gotta get on that side. Oh my god. What the fuck? Why are the pigs so strong? So fucking fast too. They have pellets though, so I mean that's good. Kinda need that. Man, they're fucking strong. Wait, wrong way. Fucking shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! It didn't even touch me! What the fuck do you mean? I'm already about to lose half of all my fucking... That's some bullshit, dude. And I'm fucking hungry now. Don't need to drop me anything. The hell is that one? How'd you get stuck there? Okay. Okay, now I gotta go back this way and back around. Nothing here. I don't think I can jump over here. Wait, am I not supposed to kill them? No. shit, I missed. Wow, what is that bullshit? I like that lane up there, though. Okay, I'm missing like a couple. But how are you hiding inside somewhere? That's 24. I'm still missing like one. Hey, what's this in the back? Oh no, it's something in the back. Never mind. The hell? Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to kill them. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with them, to be honest. Yeah, they're all dead. Yeah, I killed like every single one of them. So, which means I can't finish the mission, and the game doesn't automatically fail you. So we'll see what happens right now. I wonder if I keep any of the stuff I picked up. Seems like it. I really don't know how to do that one, so I'm not gonna do it. Like, I don't know where to take them. I'm gonna go do this one over here. What the fuck? Why did I stop hitting? Yeah, my character like decided not to hit. I'm gonna decrease it by like 2. Yeah. Just cause I raised up my, I think what happens is I raised up my level, but I don't have anything to support what level I'm in. Like armor wise and stuff, like I'm not doing it correctly. Leveling up maybe? I don't know. What weapons I have now do not support my level right now. Mother. Shocker. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Ooh, sheet metal. Oh, come on. No, go away. Motherfucker, dude. Stop trying to fucking hit me and just blow up. Oh shit, I didn't even notice you. Fucking pelican? What is that? Oh, it's those fucking eyes. Why is he wasting so much of my fucking stamina now? Oh shit. Thank god you guys are all fucking slow. V60, he's gonna come over here. The fatty up here somewhere. I think he's in the store next door over. I believe he is. like nothing here. Jesus, how many fucking hits do I have to hit you with? Ow! Fucking bitch, fuck you. I don't have anything, right? No, I don't. Nothing. So I'm just looking for a person, right? That's all I'm doing. Looking for someone. How the fuck did you pick that and not get knocked over? Go around the circle first before I continue. Yeah. Oh shit. Is that him now? Was that him? Oh wow, I did find him. Is that where I killed everyone? I need to pick up the feathers. Okay. I'm not really sure where that could be going, honestly. Okay. Let's see. Oh, fucking shit. I almost dropped my phone. Another mission for you if you want us to be quit and leave on good terms. So, he wants to do that, but I have to be level 14. I'm not level 14. Oh, but he wants my camp to be level 14. Okay. So, I got this one. I will get 10 boxes of nails, which is what I need. Let me go see. If I can build. There's my dogs. Okay. Yeah, let me go to the camp because I gotta get rid of some of my stuff because I'm about to get full of shit, basically. I'm gonna go back to the camp. Okay, so I wanna give up this stuff. Wait, no, I think that's fine. Okay, and then for health, I have one left from the small dressings. I don't need 12 of them. Hang on. Let me get rid of like 6 of them. Okay. Okay, that's everything. Now let me see what I can craft here. Do I have that? Right, accessories? That is kitchen. Armory. The one on the back is that. So this is accessories, right? Yeah. And I already crafted that, right? Yeah, one of those. Oh, okay. Oh, alright. So I gotta fucking upgrade this. There we go. Now I can make... Where the fuck is the armor piece? Knee. There we go. That's what I need. Soldier breastplate? Oh, I can make a soldier one? Is that one better than what I have now? So that's -2. That would require 5 damage reduction plus 30%. Oh, okay, so this one only -2% damage reduction, but the defense blocking power is plus 30. I'll craft it, whatever. Oh, this bow sight? Oh, that's cool, I guess. I can't, like... Is a firearm crossbow? I can make arrows. I don't have a machete to make arrows. I don't know where to get a machete to make arrows. It seems like I was supposed to start with a machete or something, and I never did. I don't know. Weird. Okay, so... I want to put on... That. That's, I guess, supposed to be better? I'm not really sure. Okay, now I'm gonna go back over here. I'm thirsty. And put this here. Alright, now come over here. Okay. Now for ammo. Oh, wait, what the fuck am I... What was I picking up then if it wasn't lead pellets? I'm gonna need that. I guess for now, I'm just gonna... Just put this in here. So I'm basically running out of ammo for... the other one. So, okay, so I have the armory, accessories, trunk, kitchen, and I need the foundry, so I need cinder blocks, which I need to do the quest mystery guest. And, oh, for this one, I need failed transaction. Is that what I just did? Yeah. Huh. Alright. Oh wait, can I craft like more walls? Wait, what about traps? I can craft a trap. I need to be camp level 11 to craft a trap. Okay, so wood pole. I'm always everybody's having to take wood, man. Oh wait, what do I need to make that one weapon? That one melee weapon. I need to check that too. Okay, melee weapon. Right, the large steel bolt. I still haven't uncovered what mission I need for that. Oh my god, people need to stop messaging. Ah! That's a stick, I don't want a stick. Oh, that's why I don't use this gun. Even when you aim it on their head, it doesn't kill them. Isn't that dandy? Not just the best. I'm trying to wait for them to come out so I can shoot them. Man, it takes forever to fucking break that door. I can't shoot them through here for some fucking reason. Wait, I feel like I should be able to. Oh, they're not even breaking it. Oh shit. No! Fuck off! Motherfucker. Oh, you dumbass! No! Holy shit. God damn it! Oh, why did I choose this weapon? Weapon sucks. Oh, thank God. I don't... Takes four shots. Well, assault rifle takes like one shot. What is this, man? All the ammo, because I'm not gonna use this gun ever again. Oh, there's a, okay. Because you go with a little weapon, I guess. Don't find a lot of wood. Wood, give me big pieces of wood, please. Jesus. I got a serial killer. Okay. I thought like if I get closer it'd do more damage, but it doesn't. Nothing there. Let me put this fucking map here because I don't see anything. I guess we'll go left side of the map and see what's over here. Oh, hang on. Let me upgrade my stuff here. I don't lose it. Go over here. Okay. And to raise my character, capital needs to go up too. Okay. Gotcha. Makes sense. Oh, I wonder if this actually does way more damage. Well, just two hits now. Of three, so I guess that's something. I've already been over there. I don't want to go over there. Let's stay down here somewhere. There's not that much wood out here. One somewhere close by. I don't know where it is though. What is this? What did I find here? Okay, I don't need to pick shit. I just need to fucking break this door down. And there's only rope here. Dogs are going crazy because of my neighbors. Wait, where is this? Piece of wood, that's what I need. I found that. How many points do I get per, like, kill? I actually do get a decent amount. I had like 400, I think, now I'm at 6,000. Why he's still alive? Oh, just so you don't know, just cause you don't know, when this stuff pops up on the right side under my webcam, you can vote to make the game harder or easier for me. Use the hashtag yes or pound key yes, depending how old you are. Yes or no, and then it will add your vote to it, and it will, you know, adjust the game for me as I'm playing the game. Either fuck with me or help me. I don't know how to do damage to that thing. Oh my god, I think it slows me down. Barely fucking move. Okay. I'm gonna go down for those stupid things there. Ow. Coming to an end soon. From what I know. I have a stick. I don't need a stick. How many points do I have? 12,000. I need like what? Like. Oh no, I need to be level. Okay, so I can't even level that up. Wait, good piece of wood? Back to life, I need it. That's a fucking deer. Stay away from that shit. Motherfucker, can you climb? Oh shit. Sounds like faster than all the other ones. Why the fuck are these like animals so much fucking more stronger? Stronger than, and then you can't even fucking take anything from them. What the fuck? You don't drop anything. Or even over there, there's nothing over there. Big piece of wood, big piece of wood. That's exactly what I need. Whatever it'll do me damage if I like. Oh, it's not gonna do it. We good. It's over there. No, come back here. Damn it. Yeah, I can't go over there. But there's zombies over there. I wanna go over there. I wanna go fight some zombies. Well, let me. Okay, that's all dead end. Oh, a zombie right here. Okay, so I wanna, if I can't raise up my melee one, I should raise up at least my other one for weapons, like shooting and stuff. God damn it. You're getting way too fucking close. Okay. So it is the... weapons? Handgun. Right? I'm using handgun. Yes. Wait, what gun is the one? What is the other gun I have?
action rifle.
So it's not this one, right? It's not an assault rifle. Rifle. Whatever. Well, it's not doing it 2 hits, so at least I got that going for me. I'm gonna have to do that fucking mission again so I can get more ammo. Okay, so I basically did the entire fucking map. This is it. This entire map. There's like a little section over here on the right side of the map, but like this is it. This is everything. Can't really expect any more than that. These are all decks. Okay, so I'm gonna make a hi, there we go. I don't need to be on top, I just be like this. I guess I could put a little one there, like this, right there. Come here, rat. For the crossbow is for the rifle. Okay. Now I want to do the gun one so I can get more ammo for weapons.
There you are, Kizan. Ammo? Fine.
Which is whiff of gunpowder.
Now that you have the bait, but what? The infatic alkid account. So, the best, I doubt.
Okay, so I'm gonna increase this because I don't really need XP or anything. I just really need to farm the iron pellets or whatever the fuck it's called. Ugh. I just don't need to make it hard on myself. Okay, don't attack the big guys because they're too low in health. And if they die, they blow up. That's what happened. Right here. None of these gems over? Really? None of these? Okay. Okay. I guess I missed one. Has to be upstairs. Wait, what? Where did that guy come from? Oh, there it is. Okay. I was like, where the fuck is this thing? Let it blow itself up. Still fucking damage to me. Okay. kill anything that moves. When I see what it was, or how much I need to complete it. What do you mean, tell me that? Cause these have to be upstairs. Yeah, cinder block, which I think I needed for another thing I wanted to build. There we go. Why are there so many of them? Oh, I think that's the last place I need to be at. Yeah, there's like everything's up here. Yeah, I see. Gunpowder's gunpowder's not even what I need. I need the pellets to make the guns. I guess you can't go wrong with having too many things. The lead pellets is what I needed, not the gunpowder. Okay. So I gotta go make some more ammo for my weapons. $400 that and $458, $469. Okay, and that's ammo, right? Okay, for this one, I still need that deadbolt for that, and this I need some other shit. When you kill an infected is about to strike a teammate. Okay, I don't need any of these right now. Increase the amount of equipment you can carry without suffering negative effects. Oh, thighs of steel, which I need 45,000. Can't create anything else. Who's that? Okay.
I'm down here.
I don't know why that keeps popping up. We've already done them. So is the challenge building that thing?
Fine.
What is this?
I'm extremely troubled, survivor. The pylons that I struggled so hard to set up, and which are supposed to be transmitting my rally signal, are no longer working. My relays aren't relaying anymore. You think they've broken down? Not possible! Not them! Not so soon! I didn't make them like that. I see the hand of man in the picture. Or rather, the hoof of deer. So, here's my theory. Those flea-bitten deer scratch themselves against my pylons, generating static electricity, which in turn disrupts my relays. The solution? Go there and put those dumb animals out of their misery. Please. If you won't do this for me, you should do it for them, right?
Like he says, solution? This is moral of the story. Like right there, moral of the story.
You'll be helping my relays, and you'll also be able to take useful resources from their bodies. If they haven't decomposed too much, of course.
Okay, I'm gonna put this at the at 7 where it's supposed to be. Like, my character's level 10, but I don't feel like the armor is level 10, and my weapon's at level 10, you know what I mean? Did I fucking have to kill deer?
Them.
Okay, where the fuck is this last one anyway? There it is. Killed the affected.
You see, survivor, I was right. Since you got rid of those damned four-legged pests, they've been able to re-establish the link with the relays. And our rally signal is transmitting again. Now we just have to wait for the throngs of new members to arrive. And we still have lots of... What? The enclosure protecting the pylons had been broken into before you arrived. Strange. I went by there not long ago and everything was intact. It may have been one of the members of that sect that's holed up out west of the mountainous region. They're all applicants I rejected before you showed up. Apparently, they've established a cult worshipping me, which is fair enough. But I still don't trust them. Go pay them a visit when you get the chance. You may learn something. But for now, let's not waste any more time. There's still lots to do for your camp to become New Kovac City. No offense, of course.
New Kovac City. Is that what I'm trying to do? I don't even know what I'm trying to do, to be honest. I need more boxes of nails. I think if I go to that station, I get some nails. Oh, I need to jump shit out first. Okay. I don't have any food on here, right? Chocolate bar is all I have. Well, I don't know. There was something I was supposed to build too, right? Oh, I need two more to build a kitchen. No, I have a kitchen. Right here. What the fuck did I need it for? Hey, something else, right? Not just the kitchen. The foundry! Okay, so I need four more of those. Okay. Gotcha. For the chemistry, I need... Shit, I'm gonna need more of this. Okay, I need nails. That's what I need. So I'm gonna go do a mission that gives me nails.
Hey, sort of. No.
Oh, it's a box of nails.
Survivor.
Oh, wait. I think I did at level 10, right? Yeah, fuck. Fuck on me. Fuck on me. Oh shit! Fucking like rabbit? The fuck? Hey, silver pellets. Oh wait. Oh, silver pellet. I need like iron pellet. Is what I needed for that other one. Why the fuck do we have iron pellets? I don't understand. Oh, silver pellets for. Jesus Christ. Let me see if I wonder if I can open that top part. Yes, I cannot. Okay. Let's go back and talk to Raven. I guess you could tell because like the colors are fucking different. It's like an iron door or some shit. Jesus Christ, let me run. Damn. Oh my god, dude. I'm fucking kidding me right now. Why the fuck do a lot of them run? Do that. I got a double kill. Okay, what I need is to actually switch the weapons. Oh my god. So, I need to put in this one. This should kill him pretty fast. That's some bullshit, dude. Oh, shit. How is there so many of you? Well, I might as well try to kill them all. Hey, hey, no, no, what the fuck is that bullshit? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? I gotta fucking run my ass all the way the fuck out, too. I don't know if my dogs are barking. I think they're cold. They might actually want to come back inside. Let's go. Such a weird way to get all the stuff. Like, yeah, I fucking have it all lined up upstairs. Everything you need, upstairs. Okay. Okay, bullshit, dude. Okay, let's see what this does. Let's see what this does.
You've decided to set up one of my pylon survivors. Great. We'll be able to help the lost survivors. I suggest you watch the explanatory video I made for you. So luck will be on your side for this challenge. Because believe me, luck is something you'll need. Ah, survivor. Here to help me send out the signal? Or are you just here to collect the reward?
Not really, no.
I see, but I have to warn you. Joking aside, if you think you're up to it, I'll prepare the signal.
Okay. Okay, well, let's see how this works.
That's it. It started. I'm watching.
I didn't. I don't want to do that. We attack. Where are they? Oh shit, they're like right here. Hey, don't do that. Don't do that. The fuck are they attacking? Stop it. Can I attack any of this? Okay. I get it. Hey, that's some fucking bullshit, dude. Damn, that's 3,000? Jesus. What? You can fucking hit me, but I can't hit you? This fucking bullshit. What the fuck are you running from? What the fuck, dude? Are you fucking kidding me? How the fuck is it moving fast as fuck now? Get on top, what are you doing? Get on top, get on top. Are you fucking kidding me? Why the fuck is that thing so fucking strong? Fucking thank you. Fucking turtle. That shit's so fucking OP. Jesus Christ. Oh, 20 for that one. The bunker radio seems to pick up a new call. I've been playing for like 2 hours. So let's go check what this is that I'm fucking getting off.
Well, did you find what you were looking for? Well, by the we'll need to go over your training again, Survivor. You found all the art food I could. Hey, sort of.
Panic room. Okay, let's do that later. I can do that one. Oh, there's the fucking machete right fucking there. GG. I think it's the other one, right?
I'm down here.
The bunker radio seems to have picked up a new call. I checked it, nothing there. Oh, this is this one. This one, it's like. Yeah. Yeah, that's the one. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna take a break off of this game. Oh, God. I don't know what to do. I'm sorry. What the fuck is this? Oh, logbooks. Oh, okay. I don't know what to play now. 621. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm not really sure what I want to play. Not sure at all. Fuck is this? Well, let's play something I've already played, or that I was playing, so I guess Alan Wake. Do an hour of Alan Wake or some shit. Let me just change it here. Where the fuck is the... That's not what I want. There it is. It's not. It's not doing it. It's not doing it. Says it's updated. Doesn't seem like it's updated.